Here she is.
Don't worry, my dear. We'll look after you.
You're the first to recover.
You're bound to feel a little strange at first.
Who are you?
We're the elders.
How did I get here?
You must have been chosen.
Wait a minute. I know you. You're Lady Cullingford.
Here I am, Ruth.
I interviewed you about that private members bill of yours against the pollution of rivers. And you're Nigel Castle, the novelist.
Not anymore. I have better work for my hands.
I know you too. You're
John Crichton,
the athlete. You jumped 2.362 meters in the last Olympics.
All that's behind us now.
And you were a journalist?
I still am. Where are we going?
I told you, to New Earth.
Sorry, I seem to have forgotten.
A small planet, very much like the Earth we've left behind, but at an earlier stage of development.
Still pure, undefiled by the evil of man's technology. Air that is still clean to breathe.
Simple pastoral people, innocent and unspoiled.
It'll be our task to guide them, to see that the evil developed on Earth will not be repeated.
Our task? Just the four of us?
There are over 200 of us on this ship. You see? They'll all be recovering soon, just as you did.
And this is only one of the ships of the fleet. Show her, Mark.
There are seven ships in all.
Those people, why were they all asleep?
To save food and oxygen. It was all explained to you.
It's a 3 month journey, and almost over.
I've been here on this spaceship for 3 months.
We all have.
I can't believe it. 3 months.